Part of this story, several metro school districts are not taking any chances with this heat, sending kids home early. Alicia Palumbo with affiliate WBTS joins us from Haverhill, Massachusetts with the latest.
Well, here in New England, we're used to having half days for snow days, not usually for extreme heat, but with temperatures soaring into the mid to high 90s, even getting up to 100 in some locations. Some school districts, like here in Haverhill, Massachusetts, have decided to have a half day today. Now, this is because many of the school buildings are old. They have aging infrastructure, so they don't have the cooling and ventilation systems needed in place to provide air conditioning for the students. So some are letting out as early as 11:30 or 10:30 this morning. Obviously, this causes a burden for parents who have to figure out childcare at the last minute just for this first week of school. And some parents have argued that maybe this is why all schools in the area should start after Labor Day. But of course, we do get so much snow here in New England, too, that we have so many snow days that kids end up going to school well into June when you run into the same problem. In Haverhill, Massachusetts, Alicia Palumbo for the Weather Channel.